Hello friends, welcome to Novation. In this video, we are going to discuss some of the important heads of international organizations such as of WTO, World Health Organization, UNESCO, UNICEF, etc. And also in the second part of the video, we are going to discuss some of the important Indian origin CEOs who are at the helm of the some of the biggest international organizations presently. Okay, do watch the video till the end and also attempt a small assignment which I'm going to give you at the end of the video. Okay, so without any further ado, let's move to the session. The first question, name the Director General of World Health Organization, that is WHO. So friends, you can see the smiling person in the photograph. He is Mr. Tedros Adhanom. The answer is Tedros Adhanom. And the point to know, the headquarter of the WHO is in Geneva, Switzerland. Okay, so do remember the headquarter and the name of the person. Let's move forward. Name the Director General of World Trade Organization, WTO. So as far as IIFT is concerned, this question will be very important. So the Director General of WTO is Mr. Roberto Azevedo. You can see him in the photograph. And the headquarter of WTO is in Geneva, Switzerland. So do remember it. Let's move forward. Next is, name the Director General of World Intellectual Property Organization, WPO. So friends, who's the head of WPO presently? He is Mr. Francis Gurie. And you can see him in the photograph. And let's see the PTN about WIPO. So friends, this organization is created so that creative activity can be encouraged and intellectual property can be protected through various standards. And its headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. Let's move forward. Next is, name the Director General of World Meteorological Organization, WMO. So friends, who's presently heading WMO? He is Mr. D. Gerard Adrien. And you can see him in the photograph. The headquarter of WMO is in Geneva, Switzerland. Next is, name the Director General of International Labour Organization. So friends, the answer is C. Guy Ryder. You can see him in the photograph. And let's see an important PTN about the ILO. So this agency is has a mandate to advance social justice and promote decent work by setting international labor standards. So this organization sets standard for the labor working conditions and also the social justice for them. And its headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. Let's move forward. Name the president of UNHRC, that is United Nations Human Rights Council. So friends, it may be possible that you are given only the acronym. So you need to know the full form also. The answer is A. Kolisev. Next is, name the Secretary General of OPEC, that is Organization of Petroleum Exporting Countries. So friends, the answer is C. Mohammed Barkindo. And the point to know related to it, this its headquarters is in Vienna, Austria. The answer is, as I told you, C. Mohammed Barkindo. Next is, name the Secretary General of Amnesty International. So friends, Amnesty International's organizations, it promotes the human rights all over the world and especially work toward the betterment of refugees or spread all across the world. And the present Secretary General is Mr. Kumi Naidu. And you can see Mr. Kumi in the photograph. Let's see the headquarter. So Amnesty International's headquarter is in London. Let's move forward. Next is, name the Secretary General of OECD, that is Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development. Friends, you can see him in the picture. He is Mr. Jose Angel Gurria. He is the present Secretary General of OECD. And the PTN related to it is, OECD's headquarters is in Paris, France. Let's move forward. Name the Director General of UNESCO. Friends, the full form of UNESCO, you must remember, it is United Nations Education, Scientific and Cultural Organization. So you can see the beautiful lady in the photograph. She is Audrey Azoulay. She is the present Director General of UNESCO. Let's move forward. The headquarters of UNESCO is in Paris, France. Let's move forward. Name the Secretary General of United Nations. So friends, very, very important question from every exam point of view. If you're not aware about it, please do write it down. He's Mr. Antonio Guterres. He's the present Secretary General of UN. okay, and the headquarters of UN is in New York, United States. Let's move forward. Name the executive director of UN International Children's Emergency Fund, that is UNICEF. So you can see her in the photograph. She is Henrietta H. Fore. She is the present director, executive director of UNICEF. And UNICEF's headquarters is again, it is in New York, United States. Next, name the president of the World Bank Group. So friends, previously Jim Yong Kim was the president. Now David Malpass has taken his place. He is Mr. David Malpass. Let's see the PTN. So the headquarters of World Bank Group is in Washington, D.C., United States of America. Let's move forward. Another very important question from every exam point of view. Who is the MD of International Monetary Fund, that is IMF? So friends, you can see her in the picture. She is Kristalina Georgieva. Don't get confused with Christine Lagarde, because Christine was previously the MD of IMF. Now presently, answer is B, Kristalina. Okay. And another important thing is Geeta Gopinath. She is the present chief economist of IMF. And she is also of Indian origin. So that's why it is important to know her. And the PTN. So its headquarters is also in Washington, D.C., United States of America. Let's move forward. Name the president of International Court of Justice, ICJ. So friends, ICJ has been in news quite frequently for this year especially. Presently, it is presided by Mr. Abdul Kafi Yusuf. You can see him in the photograph. And the important point to note is this is headquartered in Netherlands in the place named Hague. Okay, let's move forward. Another interesting question. Who is the present chairman of ICC, that is International Cricket Council? Friends, you can see him in the picture. He is Mr. Shashank Manohar. He is the present chairman. Another important thing to know is Mr. Manu Sawhney. He is the present CEO of ICC. Another thing to know about him is he is an alumnus of IIFT Delhi. So that's why this can be a good question for IIFT Delhi. Okay, and the PTN. So ICC is headquartered in Dubai, UAE. Okay, so friends, now we have reached the second part of this video, where we will see Indian origin CEO of various multinational organizations, important ones. Okay, so the first is Mr. Shantanu Narayan. He is the present head of Adobe. Next is Ajay Pal Singh Banga. He is the present head of Mastercard. Next, Ivan Menezes. He is presently heading Diageo. Next, an important one, Mr. Sanjay Mehrotra. He is presently at the helm of SanDisk. Next, and very important one, I would say, is of Lakshman Narasimhan. He is at the helm of Reckitt Benckiser. So friends, this is a very big FMCG company, which you all must know, who are aiming for MBAs. So Mr. Lakshman is the head of Reckitt Benckiser. Next, an easy one. Mr. Sundar Pichai, he is heading Google. Another easy one, Satya Nadella, he is the head of Microsoft presently. Next important, Suri, Mr. Rajiv Suri, he is the CEO of Nokia. Another important one, George Kurian, he is heading NetApp. And the last one, Dinesh Paliwal, he is the head of Harman International. Okay, so these are the important ones that you might like to know about, because they can come as a match the column in the exam. Okay, so keep the list handy, and if you're not able to remember all of them, just know some important ones. Okay, so that you can make up the match the column with 3 or 2 choices. Okay, so friends, we have come to the assignment question now. So I want you guys to have a look at the heads and the headquarters of these companies. Okay, we have discussed for Microsoft, he is Mr. Satya Nadella. And for others, please go and find out the heads and also the headquarters where these companies are located. Okay. Now, friends, we have come to an end to this session. I hope the video was helpful. So if it was helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to Novation for more awesome content. And all the best. And thanks a lot for watching. Bye-bye.